This is a KOCO5 editorial with Brent Hensley.
Last week, I talked about a stipend that the State Board of Education canceled for board-certified teachers. And I heard from many teachers. Randa wrote me saying that becoming a board-certified teacher changed my life as a teacher, and it increased the success of my students. Isn't that what this is all about? Increasing the success of students? This isn't something that only impacts teachers. It also impacts every parent who has a child in that teacher's classroom. Larry wrote us saying teachers should get the stipend, but wonders where the money would come from. We talked to the state superintendent's office this week. A spokeswoman says State Superintendent Janet Barisi wants to work toward a long-term solution. And the decision to temporarily suspend the payments was not an easy one, but was unavoidable considering budget cuts to education this year. I understand the pressures of tight budgets. The question is, how will that impact our children, their teachers, and our future? There's an old saying, penny wise, pound foolish. Which will we be? We will keep digging into this issue. I want to hear from you. Email me at editorials@koco.com.